We knew it was coming. The whole thing was formulaic. First demonize InfoWars, lie about us, build a straw man, then sue us to add credibility to that, then have a few fake strikes on YouTube and Facebook with nebulous terms like bullying children and Islamophobia. And then voila. 2 weeks later, ban InfoWars completely off of dozens of major platforms where we were all in the top 5 or top 10 news feeds. CNN, MSNBC, the rest of the dying news system like the New York Times and the Washington Post, groups that are propped up by the Mexican kingpin in the case of the New York Times, Carlos Slim, in the case of the Washington Post, Jeff Bezos, they can't allow something like InfoWars with a fraction of the crew or the money to be ranked higher than them on iTunes or on YouTube. They can't stand it when people like Mark Dice has more subscribers on his channel, he doesn't work for InfoWars, but he's an example of it, than CNN. And so their answer is, have CNN, the New York Times, BuzzFeed, and all these other corrupt organizations openly lobby for us to be removed and then organize their listeners, their viewers, the different university organizations, Antifa, Sleeping Giants, and a bunch of other groups to then go mass flag us in the community guidelines. Which, again, is something out of 1984 or a Kafka novel where you don't even know what you've supposedly done. You can't face your accusers. Then you get defamed by the claims of the big tech giants when they ban you. Make no mistake, this is being set up to create a precedent, in their own words, for you. Nationalists, conservatives, libertarians, Christians, people that stand up to the New York Times editorial board member saying whites are subhuman and should be extincted. This is the agenda they're pushing that is being funded by Communist China. Out of everything I've broken down so far, that's the key. Apple has officially moved to China and is letting the government basically run Apple. And that, of course, is iTunes. Google is building a huge censorship search engine for them, and whistleblowers from inside Google say they're preparing to use it here in America. In fact, they're beta testing different parts of the censorship system for China on American conservatives, nationalists, and Trump supporters. So bigger than just trying to manipulate the election and give huge contributions in kind to the Democrats by blocking conservatives, libertarians, conservative candidates, conservatives in office, and trying to make sure they can win back the House to try to impeach Trump, that's only one part of it. The bigger issue is they don't like InfoWars exposing the fact in great detail that Communist China owns our debt, owns and controls Hollywood now, is involved in massive domestic propaganda operations, and is working with the Democratic Party and with the EU and others to try to block the Trump agenda. They even talk about this at Davos. So this is 21st century warfare. It's happening right now, and it's designed to silence the American people and other populist movements around the world who are trying to struggle free from this corporate totalitarianism. I've had a lot of top lawyers call me today, and they say, Alex, we need to sue Apple. We need to sue all these groups that clearly are involved in cut-and-dry antitrust activities, working with other big corporations to delist you and block you from the marketplace of ideas, so then when they demonize you, you don't have a way to respond to them, and they can destroy you. And then with that model, move on against everybody else. Almost 5 months ago, the Wall Street Journal had the new CEO of News Corp brag that by 2019, the internet will be basically paid. He said, Barry Diller's also said this as well. He owns Newsweek, so that's a Democrat on the other side, that the internet will be paid soon. Watch, believe me, he said, because they're setting the precedent to deplatform InfoWars and WikiLeaks as the test point example. And once they've done that, they're doing it to everybody. Now, what do we need to do? We need to call the White House, go to Trump's rallies, call the campaign, let them know that this is about deplatforming conservatives and libertarians and other Republican candidates around the country to steal the election. It's true election meddling, not like the made-up Russia meddling garbage. This is out in the open and naked. And the Democrats have been very, very public about it. So if we simply have real congressional hearings about this, where I'm called and others are called, they will be exposed. They've had a bunch of hearings lying about me, saying that I need to be deplatformed, but I'm never there to actually speak for myself. This is completely one-sided and totally deceptive because they can't handle me being there. So again, they secretly report you, they defame you, they lie about you, and then you never get to see what you've done or face your accuser. This is the essence of totalitarianism. And President Trump, the Republican Congress, the state houses, independent media all need to rally together against this global move to censor America and the planet. Because if you look at what Facebook, Google, Apple, and all of them are doing right now, it's mirroring the EU censorship. And why is that? The EU has been fining them billions of dollars if they don't get in line on hate speech and fake news, which is whatever Brussels and the unelected bureaucrats say it is. So it's China, the EU, and others muscling in on America with all these global regulations trying to force their will on us. France is passing laws to shut down populists. Brazil's passing laws to shut down populists. Whether they be left-wing or right-wing, they don't want the people having control of their own destiny. This is modern global corporate colonialism against every nation-state on the planet, be you first world, old world, or be you a third world nation. This is history. It's happening now. And we're the tip of the spear at NewsWars.com, PrisonPlanet.com, and InfoWars.com. And in closing, the number one thing you can do past standing up to this and getting informed and informing others is to simply go to InfoWars.com/show, subscribe to the free podcast, just click on the link, whatever you're subscribing to your podcast in, it'll pop up there. It's also critical to go to InfoWars.com/newsletter and give us your email so that we can stay in contact with you and send you videos and articles on our own platform that are being censored so you can get them out to others. But whatever you do, tell folks about InfoWars.com/show, how they can download the free Android and iPhone apps, how they can then reach out to others with the information and point out, this is the verboten info. This is what they don't want you to see. You're an adult. You deserve to hear what all the hubbub's about. You deserve to hear what the establishment is so desperate to silence so you can make your own decision. InfoWars.com, NewsWars.com, tomorrow's news today. Listen. I was never trying to win a popularity contest. I've been trying to get Americans and others to think outside the box and realize what's happening. And we've been very successful. I've expected to be attacked. I didn't know we'd be the very tip of the spear, but it's happened. So now InfoWars is the banner of free speech, the renaissance in Western culture and civilization. And it's more important than ever that folks realize that the dominoes are beginning to fall against your cherished free speech, and you'll lose everything else if you don't stand up for it now. InfoWars is trending the top of Twitter right now. And we've got record traffic at InfoWars and NewsWars. But they think in a few days you'll forget about it. Then they'll move on to the next target and the next target and the next target. Notice they would only partially ban us here, partially ban us there. They would cry wolf they were going to ban us. Until when they finally banned us, they're hoping you're not paying attention. They're hoping you're stupid. They're hoping you believe the fake narratives about us and the lies they've said about us where I'm this bad guy that's done this or that. The New York Times were the main group manufacturing fake evidence of WMDs that then caused millions of Iraqis to die from starvation and war. And so many other sick, evil things. They helped lie about babies being thrown out of the incubators that never happened. But they'll sit there and sanctimoniously lie about me and say, I hurt children, I bully children with no evidence. That's because they're cold-blooded sociopathic scum who've been chosen and picked and prepared to go out and be henchmen and women to control and take down this nation. And they cold-bloodedly believe they've bet on the power structure and they're going to win. CNN, MSNBC, all of them are the very worst of the worst, who are not news organizations, but criminal racketeering combines, by the very definition, out operating to intimidate and attack and control and sabotage and block funds and bring down pro-America organizations. But in the end, we're going to defeat these people, and America and the world is going to be prosperous, and we're going to come through this together. That's a basic breakdown of what we're facing, what we're dealing with. China has basically allied with the globalists, the Democrats, the EU, and radical Islam to take down this country and take down the West. They are very afraid of us because we're exposing that, and that is the heart of the matter. Trump must take action now so they can't steal the 2018 election. He must take action and expose the true espionage of the communist Chinese infiltrating every level of our country and openly pushing for patriots to be silenced and censored. That is outrageous. And it's a hard truth to tell, but if the president tells it, even more Americans, as the polls show, will pick the right side of being pro-America, pro-liberty, pro-freedom, and pro-prosperity. But we've got to tell the very serious truths. And we've got to realize films like Death of a Nation by Dinesh D'Souza are so critical for everyone to see if you want to understand the real threat.
If you are receiving this transmission, you are- are the resistance.
2.5 years ago, Hillary Clinton dubbed myself and InfoWars as fake news. Since then, the Democrats in Congress, CNN, MSNBC, have all lobbied to keep me from publishing books, to have us kicked offline from Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, and they've had some success. Not only are they the real fake news and working for the Communist Chinese and others to overthrow this country, they're also working to destroy the First Amendment here in America. But here at InfoWars, we've been expanding on radio and TV thanks to your support, and we've launched a new powerful free app called InfoWars Official. InfoWars Official is a state-of-the-art app with live streaming of podcasts, my broadcast, David Knight's show, The War Room with Roger Stone and Owen Schroyer, and so many other broadcasts that we're launching as we speak. It's got live news feeds, live news alerts. It's got push notifications if you click to get them so you know we go live or have special events. This is the forbidden app. This is what they demonize. This is what they don't want you to see. Think for yourselves. Go find out why InfoWars is so verboten and why the system openly is lobbying to have us shut down. Every enemy of capitalism, every enemy of America, every globalist corporation hates InfoWars for one reason. We are aware of their operation, and we are effective in challenging them and awakening our fellow humans. That's why every platform we've got is critical in the fight, and this new weapon is incredible. Whatever you do, ladies and gentlemen, go download the official InfoWars app today, and then send out on your email, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, links to everybody saying, hey, here's the forbidden InfoWars platform. Here's what the globalists want shut down. Here's what they don't want you to hear, read, and see. It's the InfoWars official app, taken on the globalists at point-blank range. And with your help spreading it, and with your help downloading it, we are unstoppable.
Look at that. Everybody else is just like yellow or clear. That's because it's been denatured. It's been watered down. We didn't do that. You think I would metaphysically sell you something? This is the very best I can get. I'd rather go to hell than do that. I will only give you the maximum best info, the maximum truth, the maximum product, because I want that goodwill. What I do to you, I do to myself. Don't you get the big secret? You ever seen fish oil look like that? No, you never seen that, have you? And this little jewel right here is solid liquid consciousness. Look it up. Find out how even the FDA and the government admits fish oil is incredible. The number one thing anybody can do for themselves is take good fish oil or krill oil. Just like our information is dynamite, so are our products, InfoWarsStore.com.